Here we had the Derubas on two and our English instruments joining in on track three, but George answering on sitar. Here it is. And pizzicato strings accompanying him. Bit of slurpy cello. Doing the same thing as the Doruba.